I think that was the worst game I've played out of the five so far. But I got to get better. Lots to learn from. But we leaned on that defense, and we got the yards when we needed it. That's a good team we just played. And the good thing about it is we don't have to learn from a loss. We can get better after a win. So, you know, just the mindset of trying to be just a bunch of big, hairy American winning machines is important. Two turnovers today, not good enough. A lot of missed completions out there. A lot of guys that were open. So just had to be more patient. The one trying to force it to Hooper, the mic drops back. I need to put it on Jarvis right now. And if I wait too long, then the other linebacker takes away Jarvis, then I have Odell. So it's something, like I said, there's a lot of missed completions out there that I can learn from and get better.
When you say it was your worst game of the five, were you feeling that way even in the first half when the numbers were really good and you had the 200 plus yards? Did you feel like you weren't quite what you wanted to be?
I still think there were some things. I think the drive right before halftime, we definitely should have had a touchdown instead of just 3 points. There was missed completions, some high balls. There's a lot of room for improvement, but that's a good thing. After a win, we can continue to get better, especially on my part.
Obviously, you guys have been leaning on the run game a lot recently, but you know, you threw the ball a bunch. What does it say about this offense that you have that versatility that if the run game maybe isn't working, you know, you can be effective throwing the football?
Yeah, it's important for us to be able to find answers how teams are going to defend us. You know, they stop the run game, we have to be able to respond in the pass game. So it's important for us to find ways to be efficient and move the ball and put us in position to win.
You've played on a lot of good teams, but does this feel a little special just because of how you guys continue to rise to the challenge no matter who's called on?
Absolutely, and especially against a good team like Indianapolis Colts. So very proud of everybody that stepped up and proud of the resilience for everybody to have the victory.
Do you have any idea where that comes from? Is it from the coach Stefanski or, you know, any idea?
I think it's a little bit of everything. I think the culture that we've been working on building about the winning mentality, that no matter what happens, you know, move forward and try and get better. And we're counting on everybody. It takes everybody. You know, we said at the very beginning, at some point this year, we're going to need everybody in the building. And, you know, doing a good job of that.